relatively new partner, Ian Cole, a very solid-looking defensive pair in the last couple of weeks for Tampa Bay. And Cole's got the puck now. Cole up ahead to Hagel. He's alone. Hagel in, scores! A breakdown by the Montreal Canadiens.
Hagel just had to sift his way in behind the Montreal Canadiens. Montreal defenders stood up in the middle of the ice, and I think Cole Caulfield, the forward, I think he was supposed to be responsible for Hagel. Well, he was looking at the puck. Hagel got the nice pass, and he comes in from the blue line, and he can score.
And Stamkos to take the draw. Wins it back to Hedman. Hedman sets up up top. Hedman in towards it and scores! Victor Hedman with a shot. Not sure if it was tipped.
Stammer. I think Stammer gets this one.
And it is going to be a power play goal.
Whitel, I thought they both touched it. Hagel's going to go right to the front, and Stammer, it's a timing pattern. Victor Hedman with the shot pass. Only they know for sure. We judge it in the end by who goes to the bench first for congratulations. But look at that. I mean, either one of them, I think both of them touched it. I wouldn't be surprised that Stammer gets an assist on it anyway. We'll see how they sort it all out.
Well, I've seen the replay about four times. I still can't tell.
Exactly.
It looks like Hagel.